As of August 2015, the CC section has been managing the repairs of Tank 100. The contractor, Jokhan General Contractors Limited, are involved in civil and mechanical works. At this stage of the project, we are erecting scaffolding on the external of the tank at an elevation of 40 feet above ground. With extensive works to be done in the coming weeks, we thought it was necessary to conduct an emergency evacuation drill to test and determine the effectiveness of the contractor in the event of an emergency. We had our observers on the perimeter of the tank assessing the response of the workers. We also looked at the response of the fire department as well to determine the time the victim was actually rescued. Coming out of this exercise, we'll identify any possible gaps and discuss with the contractor management, fire department and HSC to close those gaps to ensure that if we have an emergency, we want to be hopeful that it will be executed properly.
I was present at this drill conducted most or mainly by the contractor Jokhan, and I was extremely pleased to see the proficiency and the high level of commitment. When you take into consideration that this drill was a tactical drill, no prior notice was given, and I was extremely pleased to see this is the level and this is the direction we would like to see contractors moving to on the Petrotrin facility to keep it safe and to keep our systems always up to the highest standard.